First of all, just detach all the parts from the paper sheet. Then keep them on a table or plain surface. Check with the paper whether all the parts are removed from the paper or not. Check it one by one. This is the lens, these are the couplers. It has some magnetic properties, so they can attach together. This is the main lens in which you can see the object. Now this is the lens cleaner to clean the lens if it is going to dirt. These are the ring to place in the couplers. Let us assemble the parts. First take this main part, take this coupler, decide to be upward, place it here. Just little bit fold the paper so that it can easily fit in the paper. Fit the four corners as shown in the video. Okay, now it's fitted. Sides, these are like the X-ray film sheets. So, by twisting the paper, you can put them, and you can see four corners in the reverse side. Now, this part, there are markings in which you have to fold and unfold. Okay, here, the same way, we have to fit the coupler. You can see the circular shape and the coupler is rectangular shape. Place its four corners as shown in the video. Make a little twist so that the corners can easily fit it to the paper. You can use slightly use your nails, but don't break them. Yes. Good. That is fitted. Now we have to do? We have to fold and unfold. Now the lens and the coupler part fitted. We have to fold and unfold the paper. Remember that this is another side is green color, this side is yellow color. So now first give a fold to this side. Press a little bit and you can see the two sides, yes, they are to be fitted like this. There are three projections. We have to fit it properly. First side by side. Yes. This side. Now put the top one. Make a little twist to the paper so that it can be fitted easily. Yes, now it's got fitted. Good. Okay, and the markings there again above that Yes, this side is, you can see upper side is little bit gray color and this side is yellow color. Now we'll place it here. See, this is the slider. It is made in such a way that you can make distance, you can adjust the distance between the slide and the lens, in which you can there is no mechanical part movement to see the larger objects or to adjust your distance from the lens. Okay, we have to fold very carefully without tearing that paper. Yes, fold again, another fold, because after full fold you can see there will be a slight difference in between its two sides. I mean, one side is thinner, other side is thicker. Yes, slowly fold them. Okay. There are markings, there are dotted markings already previously made that while manufacturing of this paper. So just you have to just fold it like this. Now all the parts are folded. We have to arrange starting from the smaller one. So we have to open it. You can see the scale marking there. Okay. Now what we have to do? We have to roll it. We have to roll it so that we can get the desired shape. Yes, starting from here, one fold, again we will make another. And we will start folding. It will get 4 to 5 folds, first, second, third, fourth. Now you can see with the scale marking, you can see this side is the, you can see one part is this side, right hand side is the thicker one and left hand side is the thinner one. So while we want to adjust the slide from left to right or right to left, there will be increase or decrease of the gap. Now you can see in this cut portion we have to place it keeping the yellow side upwards. From the right we have to push it inside, and from that cut part, left side cut part, we have to make it out. Okay, now it can be slight left and right, so while going from left to right, the distance between the lens and the coupler will increase, which can mechanically adjust the view. Yes, there are small two folds are there for placing your thumbs. So now it is ready. Again, now we will put the lens here. What we have to do before that? There are here the ring, it is the ring. Okay, we have to remove one piece. Now we have to take one and one of this ring is to be fitted over the lens. This small projection of that ring we have to hold from there. Now yes, place the ring over the coupler so that it will not move. It will fix this part to the paper. It is done. I have to remove, it is little bit off. So we'll remove and put it again. Yes. I have to throw it. Okay, I have to take another one. Before placing, we have to clean the lens. There is very, very small lens, in a pinhole lens. So we have to clean before placing it, both side the lens. Now, okay, while we put it the ring, there is a small glue sellotape like structure. Okay, in that ring there is a small white color sticker like structure is there. Now it is glued. Okay, clean again. After cleaning, okay, now it is near about ready. We have to fit another part, this blue part, over it. Let us see. Take these two. Now fit this one. This is a bigger, first make a fold towards inwards. Again, there is dotted structures. From that marking, we have to fold. It got two folds. Same to another side, fold it. Again, another fold. Okay. Now we have to place. Basically, these are the sliders in which we can slide the slide from left to right. Top to bottom. You can see these folded structures are to be put back inside the cutting part. It's now ready. This part is to be again fitted. The smaller rectangle is to be fitted with that bigger rectangle. Okay. So it is very much easy. Yes. This part is fitted like this. Again, from this side also in the same. So the slide can get a left to right, right to left movement. Now it's ready. You can see it can slide like this. This part is to be take out, because here the slides are to be fitted. So we'll remove this part slightly without breaking the paper. Put it here. Now you can see we can slide from left to right, right to left. Now we have to fit it to the main part in which the lens and the coupler is fitted. You can see here the other parts, the in where the lens cleaner was kept, the slides are there. Okay, now we have to fit it in the main body part. For that we have to just place it. Yes, you have to it like this. Keeping the both the for marking purpose, you can see both the parts are green. We will not disturb to the green to the sorry to the sorry. I am telling green. It is blue, light blue color, sky color. The sky color to the sky color matching, and the yellow side to the yellow side. So the user cannot user can make it easily, assemble it easily. Now this part where is this fold scope is written, you have to make it top in the keeping in the top. We have to place from the left to the right this side, so that again this whole part can be moved up and down. Now in the bottom the same thing is to be you can see this part come here, the same thing is for the bottom part. You have to fit the cutting part like this. You can see now it can easily move top to bottom. Okay, you can see it is very good moment. Just check it once. If any obstruction is there, just rectify it. Now you can see the left to right. You can see it is more in the more because in the slide we have to, the lens part is very small. We have to check the different part of the slides in which we are keeping the object that is to be viewed. Then we make a fold from here. Just fold it once and make sure. Just remove it. Again, there is another fold. Fold it like this. Yes. Now make a fold or unfold like this. Okay, there is a sticker provided for the unique identification of each fold scope they sold. This is the, there is the sticker combination. We have to. This is the ID. Just like other instruments, there is a number, serial number, all these things. So, in the picture format, they have given an unique ID to the every fold scope. We have to showing that your ID here. We have to put the sticker in the marking place. Paste it. Yes. Press it a little bit. That is done. Okay. So please comment me if anything you forgot or while doing this thing. You can. Write to me. The actual price of the fold scope is $1, but you can get it for 600 rupees. I don't know why, just like Tata Nano. Okay, but it's a good thing for your child.